So today I'm going to try to get the chimney finished out, finish the framing of the chimney going up past the roof, and put all the caps and have that ready to go to get sheathing.